Welcome back, buzzers. You know we've got the hottest tea for you, and today's no exception. ActionSA is turning up the heat on Minister of Justice Temi Simelane, with some serious criminal charges about to drop. If you thought the VBS saga was done, think again. This one is about to explode. So grab your popcorn, because we are diving into all the juicy details right now. It's getting real messy in the political world, and ActionSA is not holding back. Today they are officially filing for criminal charges against the Minister of Justice, Temi Simelane, over the shady VBS loan saga that's been all over the headlines. They are opening the case at the Polokwane SAPS, and this all stems from the weekend bombshell that the loan agreement Simelane took back in 2016 might have been backdated. Yep, sounds fishy already. Let's rewind to last month, when it was revealed that Simelane took a whopping 575,000 rands loan from a company linked to the VBS scandal. And guess what? This company is owned by Reliom Rozinani, who's currently facing fraud and money laundering charges for the VBS bank heist. Back in 2016, Simelane was still the mayor of Polokwane, which just so happens to be one of the municipalities that lost millions from that whole VBS investment disaster. Sounds like a soap opera, right? ActionSA is coming in hot, claiming that the new evidence suggests that the loan might have been backdated to cover up the shady deal. And they're not playing around. They're filing criminal charges with ActionSA's Malebo Gobe and Limpopo's provincial chairperson Victor Tomela leading the charge. And here's the kicker. According to News 24, the loan agreement looks totally sketchy, like written on plain paper, kind of sketchy, with no logos or official markings. Plus, there are contradictions in the dates that are raising even more eyebrows. This one's a brewing storm, and you know we'll be watching closely to see how it all plays out. Things are heating up in the political streets, and it looks like there's no stopping the drama anytime soon. What do you guys think? Is this the beginning of the end of Temi Simelane? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any updates. Until next time, stay buzzing.